What's good, what's happening, what's up with you? It's the one and only Nicole Villy, and welcome to Everything No Niche. Now I got a new video for y'all today, man. It's a reaction to a movie trailer. The movie is called Bag Man. It's a movie about Lionsgate. I wonder, is it going to be a low-budget movie or like a mid-budget movie? I don't know, but I almost didn't react to it, but I was like, you know what? Let me go ahead and check it out. You never know what it might be. It might be something good, it might be something that give me a bunch of views, you never know.
Is a figure common to almost every culture. Curiously, his methodology is remarkably consistent. It is said he eats children, preferring to prey on those that are nice. He feeds off the child's fear and anxiety.
Is it eating the clown?
To his cave with toys or candy. And when the child is at their most terrified, he steals them away in his bag.
Batman?
It's an old spooky story Dad used to tell me and Liam to keep us in line.
I can't remember what movies I've seen him in.
Ever since we moved back home, I just get this bad feeling about Jake getting snatched.
You okay, Jake?
He really does exist.
I wonder what this gonna be like.
He always knows where to find you.
It might be cool. I was just saying that I couldn't give no commentary on that because it looked like it might be cool. I was sitting here thinking while I was watching that, I was like, you know what? It would be, I really want the slasher era to come back. You know what I'm saying? It seemed like a lot of things is like so possessed and like kind of ghostly type of thing. I want like the, and I don't know if this would count as that. It gives off that kind of feel from the trailer, but also it's like a person, like a, you know, a thing, so it looks like it's a monster. I think those type of movies is cool, but I just want slasher movies bad. Like us, like we need a new Scream, you know what I'm saying? Like we need a new Scream, we need a new Ghostface, you know what I'm saying? That type of thing. We need a new Freddy, maybe not Freddy, but that he might be along the lines of Freddy, you know what I'm saying? We need a new Michael Myers, we need a new Jason. He might be along the lines of that. It just, you know, what change the Chainsaw Massacre people guy or whatever. So Bagman, that might be something a little similar to that vibe or whatever like that. But yeah, I don't know, it's just that possessed stuff. That's I just get that vibe from this, like from the trailer. That's what it feel like in the trailer. They don't feel like, you know, a monster or something like that, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, I guess I might check it out. I don't know. Y'all want me to check it out for the channel, let me know, you know. Yeah, if y'all like this reaction, if you like this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, roll to 1000, and yeah, I'm out. Peace.